Oh wow, guys, I just wanted to take this moment to say well done to ShopRite and Alex Mall for giving pensioners chairs to sit on. I mean, this is a proud moment for the country, and I know that a lot of people have come out to say coronavirus is fixing the country, and I couldn't agree more. I think from here onwards, this is what we should keep doing, guys, bringing some positive good change to our nation and doing things differently for the better. Now, a lot of people were impressed by this. I am one of them. I couldn't, you know, go through this day without making this video, because I've got a granny myself, and you know, seeing her stand in long queues really is not a pretty sight, I must say. So a lot of people came out to show some appreciation to ShopRite, saying well done. At ShopRite SA, on behalf of South Africa, we thank you for showing the elderly such kindness. And I couldn't agree more, guys. Like I said, I hope this is gonna go on even after a coronavirus, and I hope we're gonna keep showing the elderly much respect and love. Another person said well done, common sense measures and dignity for the elderly, and let's just keep showing them, you know, all the love that they deserve. Another person said, imagine an 80-year-old standing in long queues. Like I said, my granny is a pensioner herself, and it's really not nice seeing, you know, an elderly person standing in a long queue. You know, obviously they're not strong enough in terms of them having to stand. It becomes a strain. Another person said, I'm praying every day that the spotlight will shine on the wrongs in our country during this time. We cannot continue as before after this. People in power must wake up and perform. I mean, public as well as private sector. And I couldn't agree more. Guys, this is a proud moment. You know, to see someone making this change is really what we need at this point. And for us to carry on setting, you know, good examples. And if even after the coronavirus, I hope this is gonna continue. I hope this is not just happening now because of this pandemic. And I know a lot of people are out here saying, why didn't this happen sooner? I'm just here saying, you know what, let's put that aside for now and appreciate the person that decided to take that measure and step and make that difference. Because it's easy for some people to be behind their phones typing and saying all these things, but the fact that someone else took the initiative is, you know, a blessing on its own, and it's a great thing. So let's appreciate and give props to this moment, and actually go onwards and do good towards not only the elderly, but you know, everyone that lives in this country, and actually put great positive change to our lives and everything that we're gonna keep doing here onwards, even after the coronavirus. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment down below, like and share this video. Thank you so much for tuning in. I hope you enjoyed it. Happy Monday!